it goes.
The money, the shows, the highs. I don't know why I try. It hurts so much. It hurts.
Zane.
Father, forgive me as my faith is weary. Know you by my side, but it's like some days you don't hear me. In a world so cold and dreary, I find it hard to have patience. These opportunities come when they go from a place most don't make it out. So my friends still on the liquor and drugs. I keep my prayers to the ones up above. And even when I'm down and out to my last money and work's not picking up, I trust in you cause I know these words come from you. So lead them up to the water to drink. Hammer so much on my mind. Some days I find it hard and it hurts to think why I have to stay so vigilant. Cause the step behind every drink and an end stage alcoholic who sees this world's pain. Wishing I could just solve all this. People bickering and fighting with no money in their wallets. To a system of corruption, I envision a way out. I tell myself any day now. But some days I'm just wanting to quit. I came too far in this to give it up and walk away. Hip hop been with through my highs and my lows, and will be with me when it's my time to go. But I'm begging you, I need this to work, or am I believing in something only I can see? Trust in the spirit, cause it never lies to me. Knowing I need to put the footwork in for my abundance. But the main reason I make music is to help those feeling alone. Stay in the fight and trust in God who's leading you home. And I've been through the daily struggle. I've been through the valley of death with a bottle in a bubble. When your life falls apart in front of your eyes, lost it all to a bottle that lies the bottomless ties. But I promise you this, your life can really change if you trust in the process and remain in your lane. Everything will begin to change when I envision God with me inside of my brain. We gotta start treating each other better. Stop hating one another cause we coming from the same source. Yeah, so God, your will be done. Lead me through the spirit and helping those to overcome the works of this devil. Cause I got many believers, but spirits are two-sided. And I be choosing this light to stay in the divine guided. So I'm never blinded to these worldly desires. My thoughts become my reality. Words I cast spells on this life to seek the truth in the booth, both day and night, and no enemy can halter. Suited up by the altar, created the power greater for all of us people, cause it's Jesus that's saving this life. And I'll be giving it back to those that can hear this. To heal your heart, your soul, and your mind. If you all up with every lyric, that's why I'm drawing near. And I'll never shut it. It's understand to misguide to the ones above with. Trust in that power greater than inside the light. I promise y'all every day cause it will change your life.
Seems like you forgot again. Let me remind you when it was hard and you were overwhelmed and felt afraid and walked alone and felt invisible and didn't have the answers and couldn't see the way and wanted to give up. You kept going. May you never forget that. What's done is done. What's gone is gone. One of life's lessons is always moving on. You knew that God was with you. It's okay to look back to see how far you've come, but keep moving forward. It's just you and God on this journey. Stop waiting on someone to come and save you. If you fail, it's okay. Keep trying until you succeed. Be your own hero. It was never about surrendering to reality and tossing away your dreams. It has always been about sticking to your life vision, even in the most terrifying times, till it radiates in your reality. It's the hardest things in life, the things that stress you out, that build character and make you stronger.